We've been very lucky to be working with KFTL and CMA CGM, who are the parent company, to put together a very exciting sequence. It's a very big logistical challenge. We're on the other side of the world from our home base.
A lot of these locations are places that have not had any filming done on them before. Kingston Port is the busiest port in the Caribbean. CMA CGM amended their shipping schedules, worked with Port Authority of Jamaica and Marine Police so that we could work safely in the harbor.
They've just been up for it and have been incredible partners in this, allowing us to fly a plane essentially under their cranes, which nobody's ever done before.